You see the cop pull the 16-year-old girl, pin her down, and then repeatedly hit her in her face.
You can't punch cops and expect to get away with it.
Do you think that's important, that it's a female cop and a female suspect?
Let's not make it about sex.
Two families were coming together to fight. Granted, the cop shouldn't have gone that far.